Hello YouTube, how's it going? Jamie Wilson back again for more music reactions. Now today is one I'm kind of looking forward to, but I was a bit skeptical about doing, which are new songs that have actually been put out by none other than the Prince of Darkness himself, Ozzy fucking Osbourne.
Hello there.
How are you?
Fine.
Now, one thing that I'll say beforehand is I'm not all that much of an Ozzy fan myself. I know that sounds a little bit weird, but it's what it is. I have listened to his stuff, some of his older stuff, things like that. It was really good. Ozzy wouldn't really be an artist for me that I would constantly go back to and things like that. I did, in fact, see him at Download. I think it was 2018. And I'm going to be honest, his performance wasn't great. I know that he's getting extremely old at this point and he just keeps going. I think he's always ever said that he wants to die on stage and that he'll keep going till he does. There's been speculation about him being on his deathbed and things like that in previous news stories. But apparently Sharon Osbourne has just confirmed the fact that he's apparently fine. But anyways, I've seen that he's released two new songs recently that I want to react to. This one being Straight to Hell, and the next one with a strange feature, which is, I think it's Ordinary Man featuring Elton John. Now, I'm going to be reacting to both the songs in this video here, so what I want you to do is let me know what you also thought of the songs in the comment section below. Do not forget at all to like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Let me know what you guys want to see as next reactions, anything like that, either in the comment sections or in my social medias up here, my Instagram, my Twitter, either or. Follow me. You know, that's where I stay up to date on all the videos anyway. So let's stop mucking around and let's just get straight into the reaction. So first song, Ozzy Osbourne's Straight to Hell. Right, I've got high hopes here. Oh. He's still got that darkness theme about him. That's something he'd never lose. Never lose. Look at him. Jesus Christ. Oh, okay. Check this, like a proper rebellion. Ozzy's coming back to his peak. No, no he's not. You're flying higher than a kite tonight. Jesus. Okay, okay. You took the hit and now you feel alright. So he's still got the voice, I can see. I'll make you scream, I'll make you defecate. Oh, okay. Still extremely creepy, still extremely creepy. I'm liking this. You know, I'm actually quite liking this. I'll make you lie, I'll make you steal and kill. I'll make you crawl until your final thrill. This is actually quite decent, I'm not gonna lie. Plus, even just for the sake of the videos, the fact that he's just sat on the bench like that. He's just sat on a bench just like that, totally minding his own business whilst there's an entire giant riot going on behind him. What was that? Oh god, tell me he hasn't stripped down to nothing. I'm liking this. I've got nothing wrong. Adelina's in the back, you can just see her there, say hey. And you're quite liking this as well, aren't you?
I like posing.
Tipping cars, okay. The amount of effort that these guys get to go through for, like, music videos and all that is actually unreal. I think it'd be so fun to be in something like this. Oh, it looks like he's got himself a wee Molotov. Oh. Oh, solo. Nice. I wonder if this is Zach Welch solo. I would have thought you'd be in the video. Straight to hell tonight. I like this, I like this. Yo, that was a track. I like that. Well played, well played. On the big nuclear explosion as well. shit. So I actually really rated that song. I thought that was brilliant. I think you kind of half heard it and thought it was really good. I'm impressed for the fact that he's ancient. The fact that he still has vocals like that, it's unreal. I mean, I don't even know. Do you know if he's expecting a new album or anything like that? Surely not.
I don't think so. He's just collapsed.
Yeah, you never know. I don't think that he's expected to come out with a new album. I know that he was due a tour at some point. But yeah, medical issues has been a endless bitch for him.
I had tickets for that. It's been postponed 3 times.
When was the original gig date?
I think it was 2018 or 2017.
2018 or 2017, Adelina had herself tickets to go and see Ozzy, but it's been postponed that much that the gig still hasn't happened and we've just come into 2020. What is this?
I could be overreacting. It could be 2019.
Might have been 2019. You never know. It might just be an overreaction, but hey, if he gets well, I hope you do. But if not, then it's probably best just to cancel those gigs. I'm not going to lie. Okay, so we're not going to do any more messing around. The second song is called Ordinary Man featuring Elton John. This one I'm actually really intrigued to because I didn't think you'd see a collaboration like this. But it's 2020. Anything can happen. I had a feeling this was going to be a slower song. Oh, this is real, like, lighters in the air one. I don't even think I have a lighter. No, I don't. I was unprepared for fame. Then everybody knew my name. No more lonely nights. It's all for you. Still really good vocals. This seems like it could be a really emotional kind of a song. I'm kind of immersed in the song, I'm not gonna lie. I've not got a lot to say about it, but that's because I'm just too busy just sitting listening to the lyrics. This is really good. I like the kind of backing, sort of like ahs. Really kind of ties everything together. Oh, the build up. Many times I lost control. They tried to kill my rock and roll. Oh, I like that line. I like that line. I'm still here for you. You'll never kill Ozzy's rock and roll. Fuck you if you think you can.
What do you think? Can you hear this? Can you hear it? What do you think?
This is still so good though. I have zero wrong with this song. I think it's a really good song. Oh, another solo! Another solo! Yes! Yes! Ooh. That's a spicy solo! Me gusta! Nothing wrong with that! Tell me that lyric isn't good. I don't want to die an ordinary man. That is so good. I get the feeling he won't be dying an ordinary man. Most definitely not. I mean, it's Ozzy fucking Osbourne. Have you seen the life that he's had? There's nothing ordinary about that shit. Ooh.
Special.
A nice little kind of symphony kind of finish. I like it, very orchestra. I like this. Both of these songs have been absolute He's actually taking. He's made me speechless here. Wow. Wow. Holy fucking shit. That was a great song as well. I do love all my heavy, heavy, heavy songs. But when it comes to a really nice, kind of slow, melodic, meaningful kind of soft song, I can really, really take some appreciation for that. And that is one I can definitely appreciate. That is brilliant. That along with... Is it Straight to Hell? I think it's called... Was it Straight to Hell?
Yeah.
The first song. I'll just call it the first song. I can't remember the title. I think it's Straight to Hell.
Yeah. Also, they're saying there is an album coming out in January or something.
January. Apparently there's an expected January album coming out for Ozzy Osbourne, and I get the feeling this is something that we're going to definitely need to react to. I don't know if you'll want to get into that one because you're quite an Ozzy fan. Yes. So, if you want to see a full new album reaction from Ozzy Osbourne featuring Adelina, who's apparently curled up in bed because she felt like she needed to put her makeup on for the videos and thought it was going to take too much time. But if you want to see the reaction, definitely let us know in the comment section down below. Let us know by liking, subscribing. This has been a good month for music, I'm not going to lie. I feel like January has been a very, very, very good month for music. But overall, with both those songs put together, I would definitely say that this has to be a 9.5 out of 10. An overall 9.5 out of 10. I've actually loved these songs, and that's actually put some high expectations up for the Ozzy album. So, I think we're just going to have to leave it at that. If you want to let me know your comments about both these songs, you know where to go down below or to my social medias, Jamie from AOD on Instagram, Twitter. That's where I upload about all the videos coming out. So follow me there. And then don't forget, like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. And hey, until the next video, which will not be long because I swear I have been banging these videos out in January, and you best believe that shit ain't gonna stop. So until the next video, you guys, I hope you enjoyed the rest of your day. If you're gonna spend it watching the rest of my videos, go for it. I love you all. See you then. Peace.